You see that giant pine tree over there? Well, let's zoom in a little bit here and take a closer look. You can actually see this is a giant artificial tree. And actually, if you look closely as you travel through several towns around southern Ontario, you may spot more giant artificial trees that are actually cell towers and poles in disguise.
Many people have been here and find that they didn't even notice the tree until they get right up close to it. But from a distance, many people don't know it's even here.
This cell tower is in Pickering, and from afar, it blends right in. The city actually mandated a protocol requiring all future cell towers to be camouflaged in some way that fits in to the area they're located.
They are in urban areas. That's where the biggest demand is. And you don't want this infrastructure to take over your community. You're still trying to make a place which is inviting and livable. And the reminder that we've got cell towers around us is something we try to disguise.
There are several of these pine towers in the Muskoka area. In fact, it's a growing trend around the world. In the States, there are even companies that provide cell tower camouflage in the form of cactus, palm trees. Basically, any native greenery can be replicated.
I think it is surprising, but it's a clever disguise.
The cost of the camouflage falls on the provider installing the telecommunications. The Government of Canada regulates tower siting decisions.
Our council has the opportunity to provide comments. So our comments are usually that we don't object or that we do object.
So look closely if you see a slightly odd-looking tree. It may be trying to fool you. In Pickering, Audra Brown, City News.